In Hitman Blood Money, you can hold people hostage by taking someone from behind with your gun out. Normally, you shouldn't be able to change your weapon by scrolling now, I mean, why would you? But if you press the numbers on your keyboard, you can take people as hostage with something like a coin. Because this is not intended, the animation of 47 and his hostage are a bit messed up. Both 47 and the hostage randomly start to A-pose. Well, okay, 47 just does it with one arm, but it still counts as A-posing, right? Also, it is possible that the head of 47 clips through the backhead of the hostage. This graphical bug can be ended if you just switch back to your pistol or lose your hostage by any way. There also is a glitch you can pull off with a hostage in the game. All you need is a hostage and something 47 could climb on, such as the crates in the mission A Vintage Year. When you take someone hostage and bring the hostage to something 47 could climb on, just press the hostage against the climbable object, like the crate, and let loose of the hostage. Now 47 is stuck between the animations of climbing and letting the hostage go, which results in 47 slowly hovering over the ground while not being able to interact with anything, and the freed hostage contacting some guards to hunt you down. Well, if there are guards left, of course. The only way to end this glitch is by Alt+F4, closing it with the task manager, or letting someone shoot you. Dying while being in this absurd stage might result in 47 bugging out even more, because 47 puts his arms inside his arms, which might be weird first, but since Hitman codename 47, we know, is a completely common thing for Agent 47.